Audi A6 C6 ignition barrel problem. If your central locking not working or your radio is not shutting off or whatsoever, then you need pay attention on the ignition barrel. However, it's easy to replace. You basically need take this vent out. There is two screws. Take them out, put new one in, screw back in, and you don't need even change the key. Your original key from old barrel gonna go straight in, and it works. It's basically plug and play. Easy job. Don't need garage or whatever, just do it yourself.